A settlement has been reached to pay hundreds of Thai workers who came to Hawaii in search of a better life. The settlement comes 3 years after a lawsuit was filed against farm labor contractor Global Horizons. Five farms across the state have agreed to a settlement totaling $3.6 million. That money will be paid to more than 500 Thai farm workers.
Claimants speak of being denied basic necessities such as food, water, and habitable housing.
He said it's been a really long time for the case, and he's really happy that we have today.
Federal officials say the workers in the suit get 100% of that money. The lawsuit against Global Horizons is headed to trial in November.